thrilled to be here because this is like the only place that is convening ecosystem builders. This is a new term, kind of a new area of professionalism, a new area of academia, but it's a space that we work in every day. And so why I wanted to come here is to, first of all, meet other people in the area. You know, what are they doing in their cities? What works? What hasn't worked? What can we adopt back home? To learn about new resources. I've been plugged into so many publications or people or databases that have information that we could use that I didn't know of before. And then also to meet, you know, the folks that are in this space and to kind of be re-energized about the work that we do. I think a big takeaway for me at this point has been to think about the sustainability of initiatives like Beacon. A lot of the work and a lot of organizations that are in a similar space that I've met are relatively new, probably within the last 5 years. I have not yet met someone that's kind of like, we've been doing this for 20 years, or maybe they have, but under a different nomer. So maybe they're not at this conference just yet. So thinking about what do we need to do in order to become sustainable? And so I spent some time in our breakout sessions thinking about this approach to stakeholder engagement, kind of universal support. What do we need to do to have buy-in from these different institutions? Because it's really a coordinated effort that's required to support ecosystem development.
It's really great to be around so many other people who have the same challenges, who are trying to do some of the same things, but all in their own unique, with a new unique perspective of where they're from. I'd say one of the really big takeaways is that a lot of other people have the same questions, the same challenges, but very different approaches. So there's probably more of an opportunity to learn from each other here than I even anticipated.
So this is my third year being a part of the Mayor's Conference on Entrepreneurship hosted by the Kauffman Foundation. What was really unique this time was that they bookended it with the ESHIP Summit. It's an opportunity for mayors and other participants to engage around seven primary goals, obviously inclusion, collaboration, universal support, with the focus of how do we grow an ecosystem of entrepreneurs in our cities. When I think about my city, Augusta, Georgia, and the group that we have there in the city who's working as an incubator and accelerator for startup businesses, this conference was extremely important to be able to take away some ideas in terms of how do we integrate the traditional business community into creating, whether it's venture capital funding for startups, or more importantly, how do we link those individuals who are starting their first business and get them to scale up. I think that's what my key takeaway was.